Hey guys, Clockwork Koala here, and we are doing some more The Last of Us. I almost forgot
Look,
the.
I think we can squeeze through here.
This is the remastered PS4 edition, which if you didn't watch the first episode, you would know that. Oh well.
Stay in the shadows.
I should probably turn my flashlight off if I'm staying in the shadows. Can I go underneath? Oh. Well, flashlight might be nice. You know. Wouldn't be too. There's two ways to go. Left or right. Right is always the right way to go, so left side is. Looks like this is a dead end, so.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around.
I'll take some stuff. Stuff is nice, you know.
Sure thing, boss.
Anything? Ooh, that's a thing. Maybe I didn't look at the bottom of this. Maybe there is something. No. There's not. Anything else in here? I will take anything I can take. Nothing? Okay. Now we proceed. Unless there's anything over here. Cool. Sit out over there.
Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close.
There we go. Ooh, it's so pretty. So pretty and scary at the same time. Not scary because it's a horror game, but scary. I don't. Is this even classified as a horror game?
Come on.
I wouldn't say it's really that much of a horror game. Or at least yet. I don't know. It might get scarier for all I know. All I know is nothing.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Hmm. So what's going on? So is she part of the vaccine or whatnot? No, I don't know. We'll figure it out. I hope.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I'm over this. Oh, this is. Makes me want to take a nice breath of air. Like a nice fresh outside breath of air, not a inside stale air, you know? I don't know what stale air is, but. Huh? Gotta explore. Shoot you with the non-bullets I have. So beautiful. So glad I got the remastered version. I don't know what the other one looks like, but I'm glad I got it. So serene. Now that I checked that out, I can finally progress. I hope there's no more stealth missions, because otherwise I'm just going to sprint through it. Because I see how well that worked last time.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
I didn't hear anything, because I was talking over it.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
Oh, this is so cool looking. Building is...
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Oh, L3, not R3, duh.
The Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
That would explain why I kept turning my flashlight on and off.
Now it's a giant wasteland.
Well, let's jump down. Or we'll just go this way. This works too, I guess.
Over here.
Can I get a better look? Train wreck, that's awesome. Well, let's continue. The old stone billin.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Oh, found something.
Do anything?
Can I climb the tree?
Dodger, dodger.
I need like a bullet. I know. There we go. Problem solving. I have an idea. How about this way? It's like an open door, you know.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Water running from the windows. Ooh, what's over here? Some clinkle clanks and some building blocks. Cool. I like that they actually put writing on the board, not just squiggles that they could have gotten away with. Don't plan on reading them just yet.
Damn it. Clicker.
Gee.
That's gross.
What's wrong with its face?
Some years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they...
Sort of. They see using sound.
Fungus is gross.
If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
Ooh, it's a rat.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Scissors. Supplements boost your survival skills. How do I take supplements? Oh, what can I... Craft stuff? Show up this way. Well, that would be nice. Sure, I'll craft anything again. I mean, why not take more shifts, right? That was... Oh! Bye, chair. Can I kick the chair? I want to kick. No, I wanted to kick the chair. Come here, Ellie. I'm gonna duct tape you to the wall. Come here. Is there no duct tape to the wall button? That's a little kid's picture. Oh, someone cared about their child. That's adorable. Too bad people can't care about the children anymore these days in this game. Push. Push. Harder, faster. It's a thing. What are you? Explain yourself, demon.
Let's search for supplies.
Yes. Pistol shots. Did not mean what? You phased through me. Why? Did I give you permission to do that? I don't think I did. We're definitely dealing with a specter on our hands. Molotov! Can I make Molotovs? I totally want to make Molotovs. Molotovs are awesome!
Appreciate it.
Hell yeah, I'll take... Wait, I can craft med kits now? How do I do that? What? Rag and alcohol? It's awesome. Totally use. Especially in games. Or real life.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You know, there was another door in here that we could explore.
There you go.
Bye, Shiv. Good thing I can make another one. Yes. And yes. What? There's more. That's what survival games are about. Taking literally everything. Actually, I want a brick. Bricks are cooler. Not enough for anything yet. Alright. Fair enough. Fair enough. This is the room that we broke out of, so that means this must be where we go. Keep an eye out, look to see if there's anything I can pick up. That's a triangle button. Nothing in there. Sweet.
Up there, look.
Just see if there's a way through.
Well, now wait. Can I get up?
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
Alright, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Get up. Faster.
You got it. There you go.
Now let me up. I'm more important, you know, because I'm the one that, I'm the main protagonist, with my sidekick, Ellie, so I'm more important, duh. Did I turn my flashlight off?
Go, go!
Oh, shit. It's that thing. There's more of them? Shoot it! Shoot it in the face! So that means sound is my best friend in this game. Sweet, that's good to know. So are these things like blind and they can only... So sound is awesome. It's a cool mechanic. That's unique. I hit him. Well, good to know that sound is helpful.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Well,
other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Well, on that note, let's go. By that I mean, I'll see you next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if that's your thing. If not, then bye. Bye-bye.